为什么起床这么困呢？
大家看到我从之前的87公斤到了今天，我如果没记错的话89.6公斤，然后我的体重上升了很多，当然了，大家看我的体脂也高了很多，现在还有一点点腹肌，当然了，脸也肥了一些，还有就是我最近的力量也有所增长，所以这件事还是挺开心的，希望我能够抓住冬天的尾巴再继续好好增一波吧。
Alexa play some piano.
Here's a station for piano music.
正好趁这段时间给大家展示一下平时我是怎么打理头发的，因为很多小伙伴在问这个问题，所以呢今天趁早上刚起床给大家展示一下我整个打理头发的流程好不好。第一步呢，先把咱们头发洗一下，洗完头发咱们做第一件事情呢是抹一点点这个发蜡，大概这么多， OK，这么多，搓一下，然后搓到手上以后呢，平均抹到自己的头发上，到这个位置以后呢，开始吹头发，吹的时候呢，你也可以用梳子，然后这样吹，看啊，这样拉一下，然后往前一下，然后打开，这样吹。这样的话大家看有个定型的作用，所以记着啊，这样拉一下往前，然后咱们吹完头发以后呢继续用这个发蜡，这个发蜡如果大家想要这个牌子的话，这叫 Hard Popping， 是 LE 的一个牌子，这个是我在一个理发店买的，所以我不知道大家能不能买到，可以搜一下，然后呢你大概还是用这么多，看没有，就这么多啊，然后平均放在你的手上手指上，然后开始使劲往后搓，使劲往后搓，哦，使劲往后搓，使劲往后搓。OK， 大家看到侧面，哦，这个发型基本上就出来了，差不多。最后一步就是用这种定型的这种水抹着你的眼睛。Done， perfect。大家看怎么样？如果你想也弄这样的发型的话，就按照我的这个步骤来，一步一步的，绝对没有问题。我现在变得越来越懒了，之前呢每天我早上起来都是自己做早餐，然后煎几个鸡蛋做一些早饭，但现在呢基本上早上起来我都去旁边大概5到6分钟的一个地方买一些早餐吃，它里面有这些东西给大家展示一下，这里面大概是两个大的 pancake， 就是那种蛋饼，很多很多水果，香蕉啊加葡萄加蓝莓，一块面包，还有两个鸡蛋和两根香肠，比我平时自己做的那个早餐多了很多很多的碳水还有脂肪，可能这也是为什么我最近长得比较快的原因。然后同时呢，他还会给一杯热咖啡，里面我加一些那些代糖什么的，我的早餐就完美了 ，perfect。现在呢，我得赶紧把早点吃完，因为待会儿侯斯也会过来我们家呢。然后我们今天会一起给我们的这个15号马上上新的新款的袜子呢拍几张照片和视频，所以呢，赶紧把它吃完之后呢，我们待会儿去拍照。
Looks like South Bay.
Looks good, huh?
Pretty good, but 2 greens not even matching.
They don't. This is more like olive green.
Yeah, what the fuck happened to your hands, bro?
Man, this...
You're fat too hard, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for today, bro.
Of course, bro. It was great.
We're gonna train chest today, right? With Pete.
Oh, man, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. You ate good today?
Definitely, man. I'm ready. I'm fucking eating like a pig right now. Don't hang too much with your girl, bro.
No.
Lose your fucking energy.
Energy, no.
Yeah.When you train with Pete, you're supposed not be doing something, you know?
I did actually, yes.
You did it yesterday before?
That's why you're fucking weak.
I'm not weak, man. I'm strong. I'm a superhero, motherfucker.
Shit. All right, bro.
Bye. Thank you.
Peace. See you later.
All right. Holy.
Awesome.
Okay, what are we doing today?
Today we're doing crescent upright rows with a close grip first. The guys don't know it yet, but this is going to be a superset. We're going to do this with side lateral raises, moderate weight, after we get through with the pre-exhaust of an upright row close grip. Mm-hmm. It's going to target medial head of your delt and also posterior head and anterior and traps. It's a really good combination.
Really hard. That's it.
Good. Core tight, and go.
Strict rep on these. Squeeze, that's it. Squeeze, make all the details come out of that shoulder. Squeeze, beautiful. Squeeze, good. Squeeze, good. Squeeze, good. Squeeze, right there. Awesome, good. Yep, 15 is good. Constant tension.
Yes.
Good. Yep, good. Yep, good. Yep, good. Yep, there you go. Mm. Yep. Mm. Excellent job. Breathe. And there you go. Look at the difference. That's the thing. Breathe. Four. Yep. Five. Squeeze. Squeeze.
Awesome. Nice, Schwai.
Now, on these, Schwai, when you come up,
yeah.
Five. Okay, so bring your, keep your thumbs up.
Yes.
It's going to be just. Get to the edge of the bench. So you have to get, so this is in front of you.
Yeah.
What it's gonna be is from here, you're just gonna come straight out. So it's a side, but the palm comes almost facing front at the top. Like just, because what you're doing is you want to target medial head and you want to target it through the front part or the lateral part of the posterior head too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's going like, yeah, from posterior head, medial head, that half of the delt. The cool thing about the cable is gravity doesn't work vertically, right? It's working against your direction of pull. So you can put it wherever you want the stress to be. What I want you guys to think about is like a 45 degree angle, and you're going to come out with a very slight forward angle so you can really grab that whole delt. Think about the bodybuilder back double bicep pose here. It's a little bit of rotators, but it's a lot of that medial head in the posterior head.
Okay.
See how that feels. It's not that heavy. There you go. Yep.
That's nice.
Yep. Move your butt a little forward more. Try. So that way you don't have to lean forward too much. There you go.
Oh, I can see it. I can see it here.
Yes, that's what I want. Then I want you to come to my hand. Yep. That's it. A little higher. Right there. Feel it?
Yeah.
Now I can see the whole thing. Rear and medial. Excellent.
That's it.
Beautiful. That's it. What you're really drawing is this. These fibers here. Medial. Posterior. It's along that crazy angled transverse plane. Beautiful. Come right up. There you go. Pinch that top. There you go. Control that negative. There you go. I see what's great about that. When you get that pump in that medial posterior head and then you stand facing the camera or facing the judges on the stage. Look at this. Pump.
Awesome.
You're here. In the anterior view, coming up this way, all that thickness, just like that. That's what we want, is that front angle here. Beautiful. So what I want you to do is you want to come straight.
Yeah.
When you come down, control and stop in front of the middle of the chest here.
Yeah.
Don't come over anymore.
Yeah.
Keep the torso fairly straight. push against the floor with your feet. You're going to push straight up.
Oh, okay. Finger
control. On. Yep. Push, control, push, control, but very heavy. Get aggressive. A little bit of body English is okay. Just watch your head. Yeah. There you go. Yep. That's perfect. Like 90 degrees of range of motion. Maybe a little bit more.
Yeah, right there.
Right where it gets heavy. Awesome. Control.
Nice.
Not super heavy yet, right? It's easy. No, but control. Good. Good.
Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good.
Take a breath. Just slow down. General.
Awesome.
Good.
Awesome.
Good.
Good. Good. Good. Yep. Good. Awesome.
Good. Nice work. So I wanted to show you guys that you can build big delts. You can get a crazy pump like you guys have now. Without pressing. Pressing is a great way to get a compound stimulation of the entire shoulder. You end up utilizing all three heads of the delts and some stabilizing of the rotators. But if you have injury, if you're compromised, or if you want to just pick and focus on individual pieces from multiple angles, you can hit the entire delt bit by bit by bit. Now these guys' shoulders are pretty well beat up. You could throw in a pressing movement at the end, but they're already gassed, so there's not really a reason for it. Other than stimulating stabilizers. Yeah. And cosmetically, a stabilizer is not gonna show. So I don't mean don't do presses, but I mean you can definitely have productive shoulder training without incorporating presses.
What else we haven't done with you, coach? Legs?
You wanna do legs?
I do legs.
Yeah, I think after leg day, officially became 1 of 619.
I will give you that one.
Yeah, yeah, he's not 619.
So we do legs next
yeah,
week.
Yeah, we do legs. Talkies.
Hello， 大家好，今天呢我来到了 SD， 一个我从来没有来过的地方，这个地方叫 Point Loma。今天我来这边呢是想见一个我的老朋友，然后这个老朋友呢我有两年都没有见面了。他之前奶茶店刚开业的时候呢邀请我过来，然后当时就一直没有时间过来，今天呢正好有时间，所以我过来看一下。
Hello。
你确定要这样？
老板，我要点一个 acai bowl 好吗？
好的。
给大家介绍一下，这是我的好朋友 Nicole。
大家好。
我记得特别清楚啊，两年前的时候，我跟他去过一家咖啡店，他说他要开类似于风格的店，当时是说要开咖啡店是吗？
是咖啡店吗？
现在为什么变成奶茶店了？
因为旁边有家咖啡店。
OK，
真要点，我真要点，我没吃饭。
那你先拍一下，我做给你看。
好。
我头一次看现场做 acai bowl， 我大家知道这个 acai bowl 吗？很健康的一种饮食。
哇，
是。
但你缓一会儿再吃，因为感觉它很冰，然后这个勺子可能不够硬。
不够硬啊，这是我的早饭。谢谢老板。
你现在还没吃早饭吗？
谢谢老板，我刚起床。啊，
怪不得你的作息。
是你最喜欢的地方？
对，就是我们家的卫生间。
哇，你们这个什么意思啊？
哈利波特迷的就会知道这个窗。
哦，对对，就有个墙、
这个、
柱子，
直接穿进去就好了，然后就到魔法世界。
最后听说你从开了奶茶店以后胖了十斤，啥的问题还是你个人十磅？棒，你觉得是奶茶的问题还是你的问题？
当然是我的问题了，跟奶茶你
完全不诚实，我靠。
对啊。
All right， 大家看到。跟老朋友Nicole见面的整个过程非常非常的尴尬，你知道跟老朋友见面什么感觉？好久没有说话了，不知道该讲什么。但是呢，不管怎么样，如果大家在 SD 也喜欢喝奶茶的话，可以去这个地址。以上呢就是今天视频的全部内容，但视频的最后呢，还是老规矩，给大家做一波粉丝福利，转赞评微博或者 B 站的原视频，三天之后我会分别抽两名小伙伴 获得这个五磅白金乳清蛋白粉，而且是新口味椰子口味的。我不得不说，切乳科技终于出这种椰子口味的了。如果大家很早以前看我视频的话，就知道我很早以前一直在喝椰子口味的蛋白粉，每天早晨都是椰子口味蛋白粉配一个燕麦或者是米糊。做法很简单，我现在可以教大家怎么做这个东西。首先呢，你拿一个燕麦或者米糊，然后倒碗里放一点点，然后倒一些水进去，大概没过你的米糊或者燕麦就可以。然后呢，放微波炉里一分半之后呢，直接放一勺椰子味的蛋白粉进去，然后搅拌开，等它凉了以后perfect， 每次我练后目前都会吃的一餐，非常非常的好吃并且方便。所以呢，我推荐给大家，如果大家希望购买这个肌肉科技的产品的话，可以去肌肉科技的天猫旗舰店铺。当然了，大家不要忘了在结账的时候提我的名字帅so serious。除了你会获得一个无门槛的20元优惠券之外呢，还会获得满500减50、满800减100的一个优惠活动哦。那今天的视频就到这里，咱们下个视频。